morning, everybody. I'm Pete Wiggins. It is 8:56 in the morning time on this June 7th, 2016 on a Tuesday. And I'm on the MBTA commuter train headed to Back Bay and then going to grab another train to take me from Back Bay and Boston to Dedham Corporate Center. And I'm going to make the short trek to the legacy place and then I'm going to browse the stores, have some lunch, have a good time. Ooh. You may never know because Legacy Place is right next door to Fox 25. So I may even bump into a TV personality that works at Fox 25. Good morning, I'm Peter Wiggins. Time is 9:41 in the morning time on this Tuesday, June 7th, 2016. And we're at the MBTA Back Bay Station. We're about 3 minutes from now. Going to be grabbing the MBTA train to Dedham Corporation Center, and after that, going to walk to Legacy Place, grab the stores, have some lunch, have a good time. Here comes the MBTA commuter train, arriving at track number one at Back Bay Station, taking me to Dedham Corporation Corporate Center. The flashing red light, like the locomotive. Here we are, Legacy Place in Dedham, Massachusetts. Let's explore the mall. Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Peter Wiggins here. It's 1:27 p.m. on this June 7th, 2016 on a Tuesday. We're here at the Dedham Corporation Center in Dedham, Massachusetts, where at about 45 minutes from now, we're going to get the Dedham 120 corporate train, MBTA train from Dedham all the way to Back Bay, and I'm going to hang out at Copley and Place in the Prudential Center for about 90 minutes, and then going to go grab the 4 o'clock train from Back Bay to Memphis, and then go to Norton Tunnel for the planning board meeting, so it's going to be a good afternoon and evening tap. Look at this clouds. Wow! We just had a little few rain sprinkles here in Dedham, and we got a break of sun and sprinkles in Dedham. Hear the train bells. Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Peter Wiggins at 3:48 p.m. on this June 7th, 2016 on a Tuesday, and I'm here at the MBTA train station at Back Bay. We're waiting for the MBTA 4 o'clock train to take me to Mansfield, and then Robert Stevens is going to drive me to the North Channel for a planning board meeting with a stop at my house for the burger buns that he's going to get for me to have some burgers and have, and then going to go over to the planning board meeting at North High School, at Norton Tunnel. Lots of commuters going home from work in the Boston vicinity. That's why the trains are crowded Monday through Friday.